Chris, we're behind us. I knew it!
There's a recon patrol headed out to the surface. We'll have proper intel soon enough.
Everyone on the elevator. We're getting the hell out of here.
Sam, any contact with Kara yet?
Negative. Readings infer a damaged comm unit.
Well, then there's a chance
with
that she's still...
significant odds that both comm unit and Kara have reached termination.
Thanks for keeping the glass half full.
I have no glass.
Yeah, no shit. Keep trying.
There are people still missing.
We're searching for survivors, ma'am, but we need to hold the perimeter.
Food and water's running out.
We can't resupply until the threat's over.
What about the damaged generators?
We're short of men. We've suffered our own casualties here.
Look at what those things did! How could this have happened?
I'm still trying to figure that out myself.
What's that supposed to mean?
You have information about the attacks, Mason?
No. Nothing that you don't already know. But I've got some gear in my truck that might be useful.
Well, if you want to help, find some new power cells for the auto turrets. Until they come back online, this is the only useful gear we've got.
Ourselves.
Sam, any idea where we can find these power cells?
I know where you can find them.
but it's too dangerous out there.
Let me worry about that. Where are the cells?
I'll point it out on your map. I doubt you'll come back in one piece.
Got it. Let's find some more.
Get you out!
You've got to help us! We can't get out!
It's gonna be okay, I promise! Sam, the controls aren't working.
The override is powered by secondary generators. They may be damaged.
Sit tight, I'll be right back.
No one else is gonna die because of me.
Everything would be okay.
Listen to me. He's going back on.
Go!
Stop!